I blame the government of India as well as the government of Delhi, Pradesh. Both are responsible. There are certain rules, guidelines, which were not followed. Before they were displaced, they should have been given alternative accommodation. And one more thing, is it not a cruel joke with those people? They have decided when Delhi was facing the coldest day, and they just took out the roof from on their head, which was there since last 20-25 years. God will definitely punish government of India and government of Delhi Pradesh.
Railway Vibhag, railway ki jo padti bhumi hai, sare desh mein usko bechne ki yojna bana karke bade bade mall khada karna chahta hai, aur usi रणनीति का और योजना का हिस्सा है शकुर बस्ती का हादसा. रेल मंत्री को स्पष्ट करना चाहिए, सदन में वक्तव्य देना चाहिए कि क्या अब जो खाली पड़ी हुई जमीन है बड़े कॉरपोरेट घरानों को बेची जाएगी.
क्या आप नोटिस वगैरह देंगे सर? बात
हम इस पर चाहेंगे कि विस्तृत तौर पर चर्चा हो कि इस पड़ती पालतू जमीन को क्या कॉरपोरेट को देने की योजना है.
Well, this demolition has been extremely inhuman. I am sorry to find that the child lost life and then people have been thrown out in this chilling cold. I think those who are responsible for this should have a human angle and also must have some feeling for the downtrodden and poor people who have just a very kacha house and a roof over their heads. If you throw them out, where would they go? It was very sad to find young children, you know, finding difficult to stay out in the open in this chilling cold. I think this is very bad, and I think the Chief Minister of Delhi has made a statement that he would take action against the concerned officers, and even he would go to the extent of charging them if possible for the murder of their child.